And this is our first time as a joint college for our awards ceremony, so it's very exciting. So we were at Wickham last night, we're here this evening, and we're at Amersham tomorrow evening. It's always my favourite time of the year, and well, I've got two favourite times. One is September when students join us, and now when you all go along. But that's really because you have worked so hard, and I really enjoy listening to the stories. So thank you for coming out this evening.
I'm going to read out the nomination, and when I've finished, I'll welcome you down to do exactly what Karen said. So I'm going to talk a little bit about why the person or people have been nominated, and then you can come down and join us on stage.
Well, I'll say everyone to welcome down Tatiana Costa, who's studying.
And a big round of applause for Elliot Walker from our Level 3. Please welcome down Christian Partington from our Level 3 Extended Diploma in Computing. The award goes to Nathan Gibbs from our GCSE English Language. Please put your hands together and welcome Dean Smithers from the Foundation of Study. Please welcome down Hamaya Mersey from the GCSE Maths Group. Please put your hands together and welcome Chris Slaughter down from the Level 2 Placement Leadership. Great things lay ahead for him. Please put your hands together and welcome Kamani Charles from the Please put your hands together and welcome Michael Calcott.